You don't look like one of those crazy cultists, and you certainly aren't one of our miners. So by Vivec's holy nose hairs, who in Oblivion are you? Really? Then forget I said anything about His Holiness's nasal preening. They're some sort of Daedric cultists. They've been performing rituals, calling forth divine power, some such nonsense. At least they were, before the Ashlanders showed up. The savages barged into the deep chambers, seemed to know about the hidden passage and everything, stole the relic the cultists were praying over, and ran for the hills. As a matter of fact, that's where I'm going, as soon as...